It's a pretty complex show.
The story of the prom is about a young girl.
A girl named Emma Nolan. She wants to bring her girlfriend to the prom.
And the whole town of Edgewater, Indiana rebels against it. And it's up to four Broadway actors.
Crazy, narcissistic Broadway actors.
Trying to revitalize their career.
Emphasize their personalities and become more popular in the world by becoming celebrity activists and going to raise awareness on this issue for themselves and for Emma.
I'm not going on TV.
Get her out of here.
Settle down.
A lot of places are homophobic and not accepting of people in the LGBTQ community. And I think a lot of kids are being stopped from going to prom.
I think that it's important to remember that these things do happen. And it's important to remember that we have to acknowledge when there are injustices in our world.
We've done a lot of shows based on the past, and I think it's really important that we're showing a message that's kind of relevant to this time.
It's a show that a lot of people can learn from, you know?
It's got really good music.
It's really funny.
It's really upbeat, and it's really good.
Great performances, great energy, has a great message of acceptance, and accepting diversity, accepting one another.
I mean, it's a story that everybody needs to hear.
It's important to witness this type of art because I feel like it's really important that people are exposed to problems in society rather than shielding themselves.
It's really good for you to become aware of not only yourself, but other people around you and what other people are going through. And it's really a big eye-opener that you're not alone if you are someone that struggles with the same things as people in the show do.
If you're gay, straight, or whatever, we're all the same. And we're all capable of amazing things.
It's really fun, and I think it has a very good message.
Go, support the people you love, enjoy it, it's super fun.
Acceptance!